A bit of palm damping. I came across this on some piano guys are using it actually for playing very percussive sounding stuff by damping with the hand on. It's got to really be a grand piano to get access to the string, but you can do a similar thing on guitar, so again it gets very funky and percussive. Still a work in progress there, but anyway, you get the general idea. Something again you might want to use.